I just want to say a few words at this particular time when we are gathered here as the Congress of Religions, saddened by the events that had taken place in the past few days, especially in the Kandy and Ampara area. We as the Congress of Religions express our sympathies to all those who are affected, and we call upon the people to live by the values of their own religions. And I think the only way to safeguard our religious values is to live by that values. You can't protect a religion, you can't safeguard a religion by adopting violent means, by adopting things that do not go in conformity with our religious values. So today the challenge for all of us is to regain the religious values to which we hold, come together, hold our hands, and to build a new nation so that the future generation of ours will live peacefully, happily forever. And I also set the example that I am a Tamil, I am a Christian, my friends here are Sinhalese, they are Buddhists, but we were able to hold hands together in 2009, go to Manik Farm and look after 1,500 war-affected children for more than a year. If that is possible, because we lived by our religious values, overcoming all our barriers, and therefore we appeal to everyone, go back to your religious roots, regain your values, and if there are any problems, have dialogue, resolve it, and safeguard the religious values of this country and the long heritage of peaceful living so that we all can live in harmony and in peace. Thank you. We'll be right back.